sleeps, it seriously has been just like a second. So, because yesterday I forgot to record my second episode because I got missed the bus on at my school. So, yeah. Yeah. So, anywho, talking about buses in school, high school. High school's great. High school's pretty awesome. Better than I imagined. You wanna know what I imagined? I imagined it. I can't really say that, but okay, I'm just gonna say it. I imagined it as hell. I imagined it to be very, very cold and dark. People bullying you. Yeah, I watch too much. I watch TV too much. I know. Because it is way different than I imagined. Way, way, way different. It's pretty awesome. I have art. Yeah, I have art. And it's pretty awesome. I'm not that good at art, but... yeah. And then I have algebra fundamentals, since I'm not that good at algebra. So yeah. I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna end up good, very, very great at math, which I never thought I would, but still. And then I have study hall and then lunch, and then Spanish. I'm horrible at Spanish. I'm so, so horrible at it. And then biology one, yeah, I'm horrible at that too. Biology just doesn't fit in with me. And then I have PE. Hate it. I hate tag football. I hate workouts or whatever it's called. You have to work out. And then I have English 1. I'm currently reading To Kill a Mockingbird. It's not even about a mockingbird. Weird. Okay, please put down in the comments... sorry. Please put down in the comments down below what you think about my experience of high school, and put down in the comments below also if you would like your experiences with high school. If you even wouldn't go to high school, but if you do, then please put down in the comments your experiences in high school, and if you think it's horrible, as horrible as you thought it would be, or if it was better than it thought it would be. So, that's it for today. Please like and subscribe down below, above, left, right, I don't care, just subscribe and like, and I'll see you all later.